afternoon. I'm Dr. Yogita Parasha, consultant obs and gynae at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. Polycystic ovarian disease, or sometimes we call it that PCOS or polycystic ovarian syndrome, it is one of the most common problems that young girls are encountering today. The main problem that it causes is either cycle irregularity or infertility or a hormonal disorder which leads to increased acne or hirsutism, that is increased facial hair or abnormal hair growths in the body. So what is the main underlying cause of polycystic ovaries? See, sometimes they say the genetic is the cause and it's not a single gene, multiple genes are involved in that. And sometimes the disorder, it is related to the weight gain of the person. So what do we have to encounter to correct that? Insulin resistance is one of the most common problem that we encounter in polycystic ovarian disease. Insulin resistance means the hormone insulin, which is being produced in the body, it is not able to function properly, or whenever it is acting, it has to bind to its receptors. When it is not able to bind to its receptor, the function of insulin is not there, and that is the reason the glucose metabolism does not occur and the excess glucose, it gets deposited as fat. So the lady finally leads to causes weight gain in the person, and this forms a vicious cycle. That means increased weight gain leading to PCOD, cycle irregularity, and then it leads to further weight gain. So where do we have to tackle the problem? The most important thing that we can do to encounter PCOD is weight reduction. Weight reduction, proper diet intake, exercise, these are the basics to treat PCOD. Other than that, the tablet metformin is sometimes used to treat insulin resistance. And sometimes we use the oral contraceptive pills like Dyne-35 for Premsin to treat the cycle irregularity. It has to be symptom based. If a person who is infertile, that women who require to conceive, they are given fertility pills or ovulation inductions. So everybody is treated symptom wise, but the basic remains weight loss. So whatever method we choose, basically weight loss has to be there to encounter PCOD. Once we start losing weight, we have more regular cycles, the fertility rate improves, and the acne and unrequired hairs, they also decrease. Thank you.